Hello there. Welcome back to my video. This clip is about repairing a PSD file using a Photoshop repair toolbox called Remote Repair PSD. Here's my corrupt PSD file, which is giving me an error when I open this. This is the error reading could not complete your request because the file is not compatible with this version of Photoshop. I have left with no other option but to repair this file using a good PSD file repair software. While browsing the internet for Photoshop Repair Toolbox, I found a software called Remote Repair PSD which is able to repair PSD files efficiently. The interface of this toolbox is quite simple but loaded with powerful algorithms. You will find it out when you use this tool yourselves. Click on Browse and I am gonna load my corrupt PSD file that is present on the desktop. Now, hit the Repair button to start the PSD file repair process. Don't worry. It won't take much time to complete. Just wait for the process to complete. Once done, you'll be shown with a screen where this PSD repair toolbox splits each layer into an individual file and lets you preview it. I am gonna preview one file. It's actually a New Year flyer which was corrupted. Now, this is fantastic. This software just did the magic. Now comes the final step. I am gonna save the repaired PSD file on my desktop. Now, saving is complete. This is just you need to do to repair your corrupt PSD file. It's simple, isn't it? Make sure you like this video and comment your questions below. The link to download the tool is available at the description below. Thanks.